the intoxicating smell of another show.
This year, Blots are going to be performing the Addams Family musical at the Izzard Theatre in Bex Hill. You can buy your tickets at www.blots.co.uk.
Oh, I love it when you talk sexy.
When you're in Addams, you need to have a little moonlight. When you're in Addams, you need to feel a little chill. The way when you're in Addams, you need to have a sense of humor. When you're in Addams, you need to have a taste for death. Who cares about the world outside and what it wants from you? When you're in Addams, you do what Addams always do. Let's not talk about anything else but love. Let's not talk about anything else but love. Mating souls, altering minds and faltering goals. Let's not talk about anything else. There are two things I would never do.
Wednesday's growing up, but I'm not ready.
Ah, should be Thursday before we know it.
Like the bull in the ring or the moderate right wing, I'm trapped. Like a fly in my tea or the New York TMZ, I'm trapped. With my wife to my left and my daughter to my right, any part of my escaping must be scrapped. I could lose in the blues, but no matter what I lose, I'm trapped, trapped, trapped.
There are three things I would never do.
Never! Puppy dogs with droopy faces, unicorns with dancing mice, sun lies in wide open spaces, Disney World, I'll go there twice, butterflies and picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights at Christmas Eve, sugar plums, string quartets and chia pets, afternoon banana spits, angels watching as I sleep, and Deborah Chase greatest hits have got me pulled in a new direction. If they keep insisting, I'll stop resisting. Just watch me pulled in a new direction. I should stay in the dark, not obey every spark, but the boy has a bite, better form than his bark, and you'll bet a bite too. Do what's truly taboo, as I'm pulled in on you.
There are four things I would never do.
Gomez! Will you stop that? They're normal people, not like you, not like me. Please can't we be an average family? One normal night, one normal night, one normal night. Wednesday wants one normal night, one normal night, one normal night. Give her just one normal night, one normal night, one normal night. Wednesday wants one normal, informal, one normal night. Let's not talk about anything else but love.
Worth repeating, let's not talk about anything else but love. Why would she be so cruel?
digitalis from Adam's family's past. Forbid my digitalis, held fast,
diecast.
Here in the sweet libation, salvation, praise night.
Feel the sweet sensation, a revelation provides. Full disclosure is the game that we play. Let your darkest secrets give you away. Face your demons and then happily say, I'm playing full disclosure with all these crazy happy people.
Was too dark even for us.
Full disclosure, well, that story was grim.
We're talking grim.
Filled with fear and loathing up to the brim.
That's quite a threat.
Just imagine being married to him.
Well, that's what happens when you play.
I can comprehend when I'm feeling uninspired or I need a little spree. I'm reborn knowing death is just around the corner coming after me.
When the daylight ends and the moon ascends, I would rather be just the moon and me.
Wednesday, you made me so crazy.
I'm crazier than you. I'm crazier than you. Everything up till now has proved me wrong. I'm crazier than you. That's just the overview. So get on board or simply move along. I'm crazier than you. I'm crazier than you. And never die, I'll let you have control.
Not today, not today, not today.
Alone and lost, we're drifting out to sea. But side by side, we're gloomy as can be.
Morticia, I was wrong. I knew it all along. Forgive me with a song and dance.
Didn't know the chorus to that one.
Move toward.